that guy left. These are what's making the super struck. All right. Over here. The bombers. Make us a foothold. You get over here and fix yourself. With your horribly damaged engine, just limp. Did I or did I not blow that up? Those that haven't respawned, maybe I missed it. Yes, that's exactly what I wanted you to do. Just run right through that. Rest of you to fly over here. All right, they have to smash through the stuff. It has infinite light. Got so many guppies in the field right now, between the C-class, the carrier, and the two tankers and the mini-tanker. Alright, progress. You two make very slow progress, but it is progress. progress. Stop being emergent. It's rude. That hammer so I can kill it. Dive right through. Maybe you'll live, but you probably won't. It's not bad. That's bad, though. Actually select the hammer. Oh, I was headless. Die instantly. Bad job. Navigation impaired. We blew up a thing. Whatever it was. Still not 100% on what those are. Is pretty much gone. All these guys are gonna kill themselves and then I'll have to rebuild them, but that's okay. I mean, how else would you do this than just throw wave after wave of your own omnis? That's what annoys me, that they can just instantly annihilate them. I less red ground there is, the less ground splinters there are. To clear us a path. Speeds up once all his armor is gone. Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't realize there was a red cube walking there. You know, their immortality, indestructibility. Have a lot of emergent, which is annoying. Mouse, behave, please. Hey, we did it. Just at hyper levels of emergent. Look at all that stuff. I have more Mire, but they're getting way more emergent.